Virgin Megastore have changed the name of their store to the name of your album. How's that feel?
Great,
yeah,
we haven't seen it yet. We wanted to go have a
look,
but all the kids are up the front too far. It's a bit sad going out the front. But yeah, great. Brilliant.
It's quite fun, isn't it? I mean, it's quite, why not? You know what I mean? It's like, if we're excited about the album, that's great, I think. It's really cool.
Have you ever done a midnight signing before?
We did a similar thing on the last album, where we did this one night before the album was released. That was mad. But we did a lot of these things, sort of things abroad, you know. Not so much playing live, we're doing a lot of signings, especially in Scandinavia, we did pretty well over there.
Yeah.
We're sort of sitting there with our pens for hours.
hours.
Just got back from Denmark, there's about 800 people.
It takes a while. But it's good fun, you get to meet them all and stuff. So.
I'm getting really good at signing my own name now. It's really good, yeah. I couldn't spell when we started this music life, and now I can spell four letters, it's really good.
Critics reviews, how important are they to you?
I think you get hurt by them if you think it's true, what they're saying. I think sometimes someone can criticise you and you just know full well that what they're saying is a load of nonsense because they've got maybe a personal thing around the style of music or something like that. But that's just their job, they're paid to have an opinion. So you've got to take it like that. But I mean, you know, take it, you get slagged off, you've got to take it with a pinch of salt. And if you get praise, you've got to take it with a pinch of salt. Because they're both just as extreme and kind of meaningless in a funny sort of way. Do you know what I mean? You can't sort of suddenly think you're God just because someone writes a couple of lines about you. And you can't think that you're worthless because they write the opposite. So you really have got to take it for what it is. So, not too much. I think it's a lot less than we used to. There's a couple of journalists whose opinion I respect, and I know that if they say something, that then it would probably be true. And if they said something, I'd probably look at our work in a different light slightly and say, well, maybe that is true, maybe it isn't. But generally, you've got to... Yeah.
It's a bit more modern than the last song.
It's a bit, yeah, it's just kind of like, I don't know, there's lots of changes really. We kind of wanted it to be kind of cleaner, more stripped down, more groove based, more modern, less layered, but still to be a pop album. We just have a bit more depth than the last album, maybe. The last album was sonically quite similar all the way through, and I think there's more ups and downs on this. But it's kind of like, it's just a sleeker, more modern album, I think, than the last few.
It's called Head Music. What is Head Music?
It was just a phrase that we came up with in the studio.
It's music for the mind.
Music for the mind. Yeah, it's music for the head. Nothing more than that, really. It's very simple.
The first ever gig we did with this new album, we did up in Glasgow. And I suppose we didn't really know how people would respond to it. You know, it's a possibility they could have hated it, you never know. But it was pretty good. I mean, behind the sort of the dynamic and the music of the band, there's always a songwriting core, which is always really strong. So the songs tend to sound pretty good, whatever the arrangement. Of course, we worked really hard on it when we were rehearsing and stuff, working it out. But I think good songs, you know, you can play a good song on a bagpipe, you know what I mean, and it'll be good because it's more the notes and the stuff than the actual arrangement. You don't have to have a huge PA and stuff like this, you know what I mean? So we tend to, you know, write songs first.
We still want to show whoever we're playing to, you know. And if the audience is good, then it'll make us good. And it's sort of, you know, a bit of both, but the audience and a bit of us. So it depends how, you know, what the reaction's like.